Welcome! Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-L2730DW to a wireless computer using the Setup Wizard.
This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Insert the installation disk or download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. When the Detecting Existing Wireless Network Settings window appears, verify your network name and click Next. In most cases, the Setup Wizard will be able to automatically apply your wireless settings and connect your machine to the network. If for some reason the Setup Wizard was unable to automatically connect your machine, you'll be prompted to try alternate methods of connection. The next section of this video will cover those alternate methods. If the Enable Wireless window opens, you'll need to go to the touchscreen of your Brother machine. Press the Wi-Fi icon, then select WLAN Assistant. Now press OK. Your Brother machine will now retrieve the network settings from your computer. If you receive a failed to connect message, click Next. When prompted for a USB cable, select No, and then click Next. Locate your SSID or network name and your network key. These can typically be found on the bottom of your router. Now go to the touchscreen of your Brother machine. Press the Wi-Fi icon on the touchscreen. Select Setup Wizard from the option list. Select your SSID or network name from the list. Please note that if your network is set to hide the network name, you will have to manually add that network name. And press OK. Enter your network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press OK. On your computer, click Next. Click the checkbox next to Checked and Confirmed and click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your machine from the list, then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint&Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.